Hello, my name is Lisa and I'm the co-founder of Nazava Water Filters in Indonesia. Every day in Indonesia, 74 kids die because they drink water that looks like this, dirty and full of bacteria. For those 150 million people in Indonesia that earn less than $7 a day, Nazava markets the most affordable and safest household water filters. For just $25, we enable households to filter their well, tap or rainwater so it's safe to drink, without the need to boil or using electricity. Thereby we improve their health and increase their annual income with $117. So far we have reached over 50,000 people, and by 2016 we aim to reach 1 million people. We will create opportunities for over 300 entrepreneurs and we will reduce greenhouse gas emissions. So join us in our mission to provide safe and affordable drinking water to everyone, everywhere.